I am at the Aflo Lake right now.
Some steak and what, hamburger?
I'll be fine.
They got a big grocery store not too far away. If you go to right down the hill into town, you know the one you came up. If you go down it, right at the little that four-way intersection. Take a left and you stay on that, and there's a grocery store like 4 minutes away.
That's the only way we need to go. That's where it's at.
At the gas station.
Oh.
We went to at Corner General
Store. Oh.
Yeah.
To get ice.
Yeah, if you were the Chevron is or that little gas station, you keep going.
Rifle. You know, all these guys, oh, I built my rifle and AR and all this shit. Like, bro, dude, I want something that's gonna work every time I go to squeeze that trigger. I don't want no jam, no malfunction. Like, they've, like, done hella durability tests on that, buried it.
too, but you can't put the entrance this way. It's got to go a long way. We need your help.
Yeah, we need to
grab it.
Which one?
No, her side.
Kind of.
I'll grab the easy up down.
I want to just walk it down.
Corner.
Yeah. No, this ain't right.
Wait. This is the front. This is the front. They got it shorter.
No, the front. Open. Huh? You see this thing open?
So you're pulling it too hard, too far then.
Okay.
There. Is that better?
Yeah. Okay. David, can you put your in? I'm going to put mine in.
Okay, hold on. There you go.
How did you do it?
With the thingy. Oh, baby. That's
wrong
here. That's wrong.
Elastic-y. That's what you did.
Put elastic. Yes.
Oh, and then this goes around.
Yes, uh-huh.
Like that.
Yes.
I'm not a tank camper. I appreciate
it. Put this around here. Here. Tie that around.
So how does this run? It says shade. No! Take it back out. It says front right here.
Oh.
You guys are pathetic. I told you. It says
okay,
front.
Undo the thing.
Okay, it says the word front on it.
Really?
Undo this.
Zip.
I want to put this on YouTube.
Yeah, you should. Right?
I am.
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
There you go. It says front. Okay.
Keep going.
Just do me a favor.
Yeah. There you go. It says front.
Just eliminate me.
There you go. Okay, much better.
Yeah, just delete it.
Now it's darker now. I mean, now give me shade back here.
Put it in the hook. That hook.
What hook?
Right here.
I got it.
Yes. There you go. Now you got shade.
Okay, now
it says front.
Yes.
Can you read?
F-R-O-N-T.
That's right.
Back.
Yeah, you're back. It is right. Right.
Oh yeah, and then we flip this thing.
Yes.
Baby, you see this thing right here?
Yes.
You see?
Look, have a seat. You're making us sweat. You guys make me sweat. Okay, you should have a beer.
Hell yeah. Yeah. You guys probably dig.
And then here.
Did you strap this over?
And you got an air mat?
Right here. Nice. Right here.
That's probably, that goes in the, it goes in the green thing.
Right here.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Inside, outside.
here.
I need one too, please.
I'll show you. I said right here. It's a door.
Yeah.
Right there.
I don't think he's gonna win. Wendy, you might want to stick it down sometime.
Hilton Hotel is open.
Mm-hmm. Can you get him the hammer?
Check it. I can't get it in. Huh? I can't get it in. Can you help?
It tilted. It's not.
Here. Maybe you play too much of my role.
No, it's not. I'll show you. Push it down.
What do you mean? I do
it. No, the other way. Maybe
you did it, Terry.
Did you get it?
No, see, he's twisted. The other way. Throw it. The other way. Twist the other way. Yeah. Just go like that. No, let's take that out. Yeah, that's better. Right away. Yeah, jump in. Now. Just have to turn
there you
it.
Go.
Why don't you turn?
Lettuce
going shopping at the lettuce store.
Uh-huh.
It's
this
cute.
Is Sarah.
Crazy one. Is this the one general
so
store?
So we lock our door, right?
Yes, I did. This is the one I'm talking about, right? The general store?
Yeah.
Okay.
So why don't we go shopping
where?
After we walk? So what do we need here?
Yeah. Coffee, small, and then think beer.
That's it.
Yeah, he wants
beer. And what is, you want to walk over there a little bit? Because
mm-hmm.
I know I wouldn't be able to walk later.
Yeah. This is winter. Ice cream shop.
Oh, that's an ice cream shop there.
Mm-hmm. Ice cream.
It's nice.
Espresso.
Uh-huh. You want ice cream?
Oh, no. Like golf.
Mm.
A miniature golf.
Mm. It's a miniature
yeah,
golf there.
I thought it was a, what do you call that? I thought it was a waterfall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, me too. Oh, it need river right now sounds good. Oh, the river is on the other side. Nice and cool here. It's really cute. Little restaurant. Got like a lot of antique shop here
mm-hmm.
and a lot of place to get something to eat.
No way.
I'm just worried about fire here.
You
know what I mean? Because it's like 107 degree here.
Mm-hmm. Fire was caught already.
Oh, really? Last
yes.
year they have a
last
big fire here at Winthrop.
May, June.
Mm-hmm. So on our way here, we see a lot of tree that were burned
yeah.
down last year.
Yes, it hasn't grown yet.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we're surprised this year, even though it's hot right now,
mm-hmm.
no fire. But last year it started in June.
Mm-hmm.
There, outdoors though.
Mm-hmm. Sure. What'd
she say the hat was?
Very cute antique shop. They sell from hat, jean, cowboy hat, handbags. Which one?
It's cute.
Oh.
Yeah?
Throw. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, welcome. I like this side. Love. Oh, this is cute. I'm thick. You
should buy these things. So some of the hat is like $98.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yeah. It's cool.